Hey everyone, this is the interactive Rubik's Cube that Google has put on their homepage. It's in celebration of Rubik's Cube's 40th anniversary. And here I go to solve it. And here is the cube solved. There it goes, does its little celebration. And you can see it took me a bit longer than to solve a physical cube. The keys were just a little hard to get used to, but there it is. And make sure you subscribe to my channel, Honda 4 Ride Red. Have some really cool videos worth seeing.